Well, green governance is always part of our priority, like solid waste management. When I came back 2010, the cost of disposing our garbage from Baguio City to the lowland was 3,200 per ton. We had made that to only 1,400 plus now. Second, and the most important, we did not stop in looking for the site of the integrated solid waste disposal system. We have located one between Santo Tomas Apugan and Camsiben because what we had seen in Sablan, Burgos, and Rosario did not work, including that of Ampukaw, Itogon. And there is now the latest alternative, which is Antamok open pit. The technical team will evaluate which of the two will cost us least expenses and the fastest way that we can address integrated solid waste disposal system, so that we will stop bringing the remaining of our non-recyclable, non-biodegradable garbage to the lowlands. Our garbage before was only 110. Now we are producing 402 tons of garbage every day, excluding SM Country Club and Janhi and the Luwakan Economic Zone. And out of these 402 tons every day, we are bringing to the lowlands 120 to 130 tons per day, costing us more or less 70 million a year. So we want to, of course, improve this solid waste disposal system. We have bought 12 new garbage trucks. Four had been earlier bought, and we added 8, so total of 12 in 2 compactors. That's why we have improved a lot, and we will continue to improve the solid waste disposal system of our city.